rapper Folarin Falana, better known as Falz, is happy that the Lagos panel on police brutality has validated reports of persons who say there was a massacre at the Lekki Toll Plaze in October last year. He posted on his Instagram stories accusing the federal government of making young people who voiced issues regarding the shootings feel insane. He wrote a statement which he ended with, "We gather day."
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.